There was a time I would have bled to keep the red in the Union Jack. And days are long gone.
You know Jimmy Vickers, don't you?
Yeah.
You know what they did to his mum and dad?
Jimmy, you know, when they told me what happened, I couldn't believe it. Who does that to an old couple?
There's nothing to stop them doing it again.
It's me.
If he doesn't want to be found, he won't be. He'll finish up on these guys and then... he'll vanish.
James Vickers. MOD isn't exactly falling over itself to fill us in, but we understand interrogation is his speciality, and would you believe it? They want to know the very moment we apprehend him.
He's SAS.
It's a problem you do not want on your streets.
Look at you, City, let me go! Please, help!
If you want to take a stand, you've got to be tall. Taller than you've ever been.
We get the orders to drop him, we're dropping.
He only wants one thing, revenge.